okay. I'm not that big on scopes, but I do have a couple rifles that need scopes, so I was kind of looking for one. This one here showed up, so I'm going to try it out here. Tradewinds hunting rifle scope. Let's see, it's from the great state of Tacoma, Washington. And binocular focusing, all weatherproof, optically perfect. Made in Western Germany, so optically perfect. Sounds pretty good. So there's the scope there. I'll show you the what's under the box here. It shows you the model 5554 magnification. It's 1.5 to 4 power. And there's the reticle. It's kind of like the line with just the post kind of deal. They just always call it like the germ reticle or something, but so I guess it's more or less more popular in Europe or something. I don't know. But sort of like on the Russian scopes have that kind of stuff. You can see it there. So it looks pretty good. And this Tradewinds, you have your zoom. 1.5 to 4, made in Western Germany is the model again. I think it's made out of freaking steel or something. It's freaking heavy as hell, but adjustment things here. It's not terribly long though. It's sort of, some guns might be kind of a problem to get the rings on it, but and it's being German. It's, I'm not really sure who, and like, was like being, it might be a Zeiss scope or something. I guess they Tradewinds, they sold like a generic just plain scopes that were made by the different German manufacturers. It'd be like Zeiss or whether it's Steiner or fucking Schmidt-Bender or whatever the fuck the other one is. I thought it might be Austrian, but who the fuck knows, they're all the same over there. And Tradewinds, they used to sell Husqvarna hunting rifles and stuff like this. Probably, I don't know, 50s or 60s, somewhere around there. So, anyway, thanks for watching, guys, and we'll talk to you later.